So, Vorwick was just as powerful as Master Cygnus?
Yes, though they were very different. Master Cygnus could do things Vorwick could not. But like Egan, Vorwick was born with innate magical abilities.
Wait, what now?
Those differences could have made their friendship stronger. Instead, it tore them apart.
Hold up, can we get back to that bit about me?
Later, the orcs approach.
Seriously? Yeah, looking good. Let's do this.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. The door is down. Here they come.
Troll. We don't have a lot of experience with those yet.
Oh yeah, these guys are generating, I remember. Anyone else? This will catch him off guard. I'm feeling this one. That's the stuff. Uh-huh. Deadly.
More enemies on the way! The enemy army is attacking on another front! They've breached another door! Enemies in our rift room. They're entering the rift.
It's dead. Now that's an orc stop.
More enemies on the way!
Oh. Is that it? Should I really do that? That'll work.
He'll never see this one.
This should be good. Him. Ready to roll.
More enemies on the way! Enemies on the way!
Hey, shouldn't have messed with me.